Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. CNN investigation, sexual misconduct by judges kept under wraps. One morning in 1998, U.S. District Court Judge Walter Smith called a deputy clerk into his chambers in the Waco, Texas, courthouse and closed the door behind her. He basically came over to me and put his arms around me and kissed me, and I just froze. I couldn't move, the woman said in a deposition. And he said, "Let me make love to you." And I just freaked out. And then he pulled me to him again, and he kissed me again and stuck his tongue down my throat, and he pressed himself against me. And then he started to try touch my breasts, and I kind of pushed away and said, "I need to go." The next day, Smith sent her a dozen yellow roses. In recent months, powerful men in Hollywood, the media, Congress and other spheres have been accused of sexual harassment. A common theme has been men abusing their positions in settings where women feel they have no recourse. The abuse women have suffered in the nation's courthouses has been a largely untold story. And its system for complaints, where judges police fellow judges, is a world so closely controlled and cloaked in secrecy that it defies public scrutiny. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.